Welcome to the Wheel Widget video tour. My name is Leif Hansen. I'm creator of the widget as well as founder of Spark Interaction, which is the site that you're looking at right now. We're starting off looking at one of the widgets embedded in a site, and as you can basically embed it in any kind of page that you want. It is HTML 5.0, which means that it is friendly for iPads and iPhones and such. It's not Flash-based. But for the sake of this video, we are actually going to look at a non-embedded, just standalone version so that you can see it a bit clearer. Now, a wheel widget is an amazing way for bringing awareness to your site visitors, bringing awareness to what their needs are, what their wants are, and in a really fun, interactive way. So what you see here in this box, this rectangle, which is the actual widget, is the introduction, the start button, and the directions, which you have total control over, the content that goes there, as well as the background image, as you saw in other examples. This page here is where you will have what your actual topic is. In this case, what we're going to be doing is going through a little assessment wheel that I created about effective websites. So we have 8 key characteristics that make effective websites, and you'll put your whatever your description is there. And what's really cool is that your visitors can actually further configure those categories however they want, so they can have even more connection and ownership of it. Then they go ahead and start, and they start making ratings. Kind of the nice little familiar cell phone reception bars here. These titles, as well as the questions or descriptions, you also have control over customizing. And go along. We decided to do 8 questions because 10 or more than 8 kind of starts to be too much, and less is a little too little information. I don't want it to take too much time. Curtains go down and come up, and they come to this final page that shows them the actual wheel. Whether their wheel is clunky and needing some filling out, robust, balanced, you can make your comments there. It shows them the percentages and links the colors to all the questions. And then what's really cool is the next steps for your site visitors. So they're able to put in their name or a friend's name and email address to share the tool, or to share the results optionally to sign up for your newsletter, and to even ask whether they want to be followed up with a support mail. They can then click send. A little message pops up to say it's sent it. They can print it to a disk or to paper. And they can also click a next action step. In this case, as I'm obviously wanting you to buy one of these wheel widgets for your website, my link takes you to a page where you can, hopefully it'll load here in a second, where you can buy one of the wheels. So here we are on the wheelwidget.com site, and obviously the person interacts however your page you send them to. One of my pages is a coaching site where they go to a coaching assessment. And there's 3 options. You can there's the self-customizing option, which is the cheapest version. You can download it instantly. You have to have some technical expertise, but not even really expertise, just ability to follow the instructions video that I send you. And or we can customize it for you, the text in the background and such, and the follow-up email. We can also customize and install it for you. So I hope you enjoyed the video today. If you have any questions, or you want to actually take a live tour sample yourself, go to wheelwidget.com, and you can just click on the live demo, and obviously click on Contact Us to find more information. Thanks a lot, and have a great day.